Hey guys, TiddlyBeats here, and welcome back to a brand new video. In today's video, it's going to be the is it the purple box or whatever this one is? I think it's the purple box. One sec. Chilling rain. I know it says booster box here, but what is the? Well, booster box is not much, right? I might have to see what money I've got left. Wait, was that in? Oh no, I missed out on that. Bugger. Don't worry guys, sorry. Elite trainer boxes. This one is the purple box. Yep, I've just opened the blue box on another video, guys. If you enjoyed that, please go smash the like button on that, because I've just got something really weird out of it, actually. Something really weird that you will want to see. I've never known a Pokemon pack to come like it. But yeah, guys, let's open this packet, this box, and let's see what's inside, shall we? I'm guessing it's only going to have 8 packets like the other one. For some reason, they're only having 8 packets. There's the front. There's the side. Sorry guys, I'm just opening it. There's the box. Yep, you only get 8 packets. There's the other side. There's the top. And there's the bottom. Let's get right into this video. Right, to start with, you got your player guide, as I've already shown. You've got all your normal stuff, you got your checklist. You might want to go check the previous video, guys, because we actually pulled one of these cards. We did. But I'm not going to spoil that for you, but there's the player guide, there's your sleeve, there's like the top of your box. Right. That's gonna go on my bed. That's going right there. Right. There's that. There's the other side of the box. It's a really nice box. Right, let's just take this out. Take the packs out. There should be 8 there. I'll check in a sec. You get your thingy cards, you get your sleeves, you get your deck providers. They're nice, they're actually really beautiful. Oh yeah, energy cards, that's the word I was looking for. You got your dice. And you get your damage counters. I'm just going to move all this out of the way quick, guys. Right, here we go. Right, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's see if any of them are like the last pack I just opened. Nope, they're not the fun. And let's open these, shall we, guys? Let's see what we get. See if we get anything good. One, two, three, four, to the front. Energy. We get a electric. We get lucky energy. A glare. Is it? It's not glaring, is it? Glareon. We get a chest plate. We get a Flaffy. We got a Ledybra. We get a Scoot. I'm not sure. We get a Crab Brawler. We get a Grokey, Score Bunny, a Reverse Holo Avery, and a Non Holo Viper. Right, I will be sleeping them, guys, just so you guys know. I just ain't got my sleeves. I'm out of sleeves, but almost. I've only got a few sleeves left. I just can't believe what happened in the last unboxing. I'm just really shocked, actually. You guys, if you haven't checked out that video, go check it out, because it was really fucking worth it. It is. Because, if you guys want to know what happened, spoiler alert, but I opened a pack and it had like double the amount of cards it should have had in it. We've got a Lapras and a non-holo Walrein. And it had a about basically that worth of cards in it. And I'm like, what the hell? Halfway through the video, I'm like, well, at least this feels pretty thick, actually. Not as thick as the last one did, but still pretty thick. I could have got away with that as a really fucking heavy pack, couldn't I? One, two, three, four. Drizzle, Peony, Caitlyn, Weedle, Glaring Farfetch, Castorm, Rainy Form, Larvesta, a Sobble, Peony, and a non-holo Scolipede. I think that's it anyway. Yeah, guys, like, don't worry about these cards. Like, they are going straight in a binder after this. I have a spare binder I can use. One, two, three, four, front. Fire resistant gloves, welcoming lantern, a rabbit, Mareep, a Ralt. We got a cast form, rainy form. We got a Snover. We got a Galarian Yamask. We got a Quillfish, reverse holo, reverse holo, and we've got a non holo Gallade. Come on, you've got to give us something good, surely. Or is this just a really bad booster box? Let's see what we get, shall we? Fog Crystal, Hatterene, Mareep, Heterocross, Cobblepuss, Sneasel, Grokey, Ledoran, Reverse Holo, and a Greedent Holo card, guys. I'm just, like, holy fuck, one, the day's gone quick. I've been awake for like 5 hours, and it's already, like, getting on for 4 o'clock. Unless that's just my computer's wrong, one sec. No, it is right, my computer is right. It's getting on for 4 o'clock. Bloody hell. One, two, three, four. What a spirit. Spiral energy, sorry. Peony, Lyron, Blitzel, Squirrelfish, Glen Slowbro, Slowpoke, we get a Weedle, we get a Clobblepuss, we get a whatever, Reverse Holo, and we get a Karen's Conviction, Full Art, Rainbow Full Art, bloody, oh wow, this can't get any better. Oh wow. Guys, that's not the first. And the centering is amazing. That's going in to get graded. Tell you that now. Eventually that will go in to get graded, I think. Holy crap, I've got two good packs. Like, two good Elite Trainer boxes. Two, three, four to the front. Echoing Horn, Scroll of Piercing, Avery, Blitzel, Aron, Derling, Delibird, Larvesta, Cruel Brawler, Reverse Holo, and a non holo Bananet. Banana. And the last pack, guys, this one feels thick. One, two, three. Old Cemetery. Steeny. Hill, Tree Hill, Inkay, Diglett, Score Bunny, Shrubbet, Kubfu, Reverse Holo, Reverse Holo Steenie, and a non holo Weezing. That's gonna be it, guys, for this video. If you have enjoyed this video, please smash the like button, even just for this card. This card, I can't believe I've just pulled two Rainbow Rares in the last 10 minutes. If you guys have enjoyed this video, please smash the like button down below, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.